So far, the season's been pretty good. We've been training two practices a day. Coach is prepping us for our first game, which is the 20th, and it's been going good. We've been focusing a lot on our offense, and coach is teaching us how to move with and without the ball.